Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to something that is very interesting. This is GeoGuessr, which is a game that's a browser thing, but it's basically you take Google Maps Street View and you put somebody somewhere and you make them guess where the hell they are. So, yeah. And so far, this is not not showing any signs of exact. What the? Where the fuck did I? Where the fuck did that house go? Like, what? Are those prisoners back there? Fucking orange on? I don't even know. Anyways, this is a very interesting game. It's all over the world. What is that? Is that a Chevy? That is a Chevy. What is it? And it's a fucking Corolla. It is a Toyota Corolla that is a Chevy. Union Latina. So, somewhere that speaks Spanish, I'm assuming. But what is this place? What, did it just get wrecked by a tornado or something? Like, holy crap, man. But basically, what you gotta do is you gotta look around and figure out what your surroundings are. What does that say? Something silver. It's a Nissan Sentra. You gotta look around. And then guess over here where you're at. I'm assuming somewhere in Central America. I don't even, those are like bikes, but they're, what? Whoa, what happened? Where'd I go? And then sometimes it throws in stuff like that where it's like, whoa, where'd I go? Here's a Toyota Echo. Let's go this way. Try not to take too long, because in single player you do have an unlimited amount of time. But if you play it like co-op or it's like a versus kind of mode you can do. Which I may do, which I probably will actually do in the future. You have a time limit. What is that car? Oh, it's a Beetle! Yeah, we're definitely like somewhere in... I'm assuming somewhere in Mexico. I'm assuming somewhere South Mexico, like right about here. Was not... It was in Peru. I was completely wrong. Wait, I'm using my center mouse. Anyways, let's continue. Oh, boy. We're either in Russia or, let's see, what else is there? Romania, I think, has a language like this. I think this is Russia. I don't know. I don't know how to, what is that car? I like how I try and use the cars. There's an Audi behind. Let's go this way. There's a Nissan Juke, I think. Because I'm too lazy to actually, like, turn around. What is that car? There's a Nissan Juke, look at it. That's not telling me anything. Look at that, it's a Juke. Okay, so there's a road sign up here. Does it give any insightful information? Wait. Oh. It looked like it was English for a second, so it's... I'm sure it's somewhere. Are Ukraine? I don't even know. I'm assuming... I'm gonna guess over here. Make guess. Oh my god, I was only 79 kilometers away and I guessed. Oh my god. That was beautiful. Like, if I would've went... Oh, wow. That's... You get pretty lucky sometimes. Hey, America. America truck. America truck. We're America. As all, well, the Google Street Maps car got passed in a it's kind of no passing zone. They got a Toyota Camry and an S10. Every place to me that this game puts me in the U.S. Oh, they don't have front license plates. You got to think about things like that. Wait, that guy does. What? What about cars behind me? Do you have a front license plate? You do. You're just special and from some other state. I can't exactly tell what is. But you gotta use like clues like that, like if cars have no front license plate. Oh wait, I can kinda see this one. Since Google Maps tries to I don't know, is that actually a that's not a license plate, that's just something else. You gotta use clues like that, other stuff like road signs, cows, not really. Everywhere has cows. Like, that's what makes me think of Midwest is, like, if I saw this road in Missouri, I would not be surprised. Like, it looks like Missouri. Because hay bales, what does that say? Mile one? Let's say mile one. Or road one. I don't know. I need to find another car. Hello, more traffic is. Wait, Junction 67. Except for that's a country road. God damn it. With the blue sign. Yeah. There was a car up there somewhere. New Convert. Yeah, it's a county road, not country road. Duh. Chilton. Where's Chilton? I don't know where Chilton is. Wait, that sign said something. Oh, that says the same thing. Do you have a license plate? I don't think you do. I think we're up north somewhere. This is like Michigan or something. Oh my God. Wait, Junction. Oh, 22. That's a pretty fancy road. Also, I just managed to zoom in on Missouri because I'm cool and I like to zoom in on my own state. Oh wait, no. What happened? What happened? Why did the quality become shit? That truck is still there. What the fuck? I wanna. Thank you. Better quality, please. Clanton, Maplesville. That makes me think it's up north because, hey, Canada, Maple Valley. Or not Maple Valley. Maple syrup. Where are you? You don't tell me anything. So, we have 191 and 22. Road one. I don't know. And then the quality becomes shit, which happens because, yay, Google Maps. That's another county road. We're obviously. Obviously. Okay, so I definitely don't have front license plates. So we're somewhere north. Well, not all north. Or actually, south. South is. Yeah, south. I'm stupid. I'm backwards. It may be like Arkansas? Or Mississippi? I don't even know. Let's go. I don't know. We're gonna go for here in Georgia. Damn it. Oh, hey, Maplesville. In Clanton. Where is that? It was in Alabama. I was a state away. Oh, well. Okay, what's next? Ooh, more America, I think. Looks like it. Oh, it's. Is it. I was like. Dine-in? Yeah. Dine-in, custom something, and catering. There's a Dodge Dually. Speed limit's 55 through here. Hello, big ass truck. This looks like it's like new. Bah. Fuck, I didn't want to go down there. It's like New Mexico or something. Hold on. Peaches. Okay. Obvious clues. Look for. What is that? Wait, Southwest. Damn it! It blurred out the sign. Southwest Pipe. So Southwest. It's down here. But it doesn't look like. Maybe it's Southwest Texas or something. I don't know. But this place has a lot of signs, which makes me happy. Damn it! Except for if they keep doing that. Mullering. I don't know the 830 area code. Like, this looks like somewhere that's very hot. What does that say? Go back. Fisher and Weiser's Das Peach House. Fucking Germans. I should be looking for front line. Well, I know it's somewhere south. You all have license plates. Even if they're like dealer plates, they're still. Wait. Emil Motors. That doesn't tell me anything. GMC Trucks. What? Whoa, what happened? Oh. Hey, Jeep. CRV. They do have. I think Texas actually has front license plates. Now I think about it, but one car does have a front license plate, and the other one doesn't. North, oh, North 87. That's a serious highway there. I think we're somewhere. Let's look for 84. I think it's somewhere over here. I'm getting some New Orleans, not New Orleans. We need, because you can see the highways. You can tell that's the right highway, or right type of highway. Interstate, I think. I don't know. No, interstates are blue and red. Wait, 87. I was in Texas. I knew it. But where in Texas are we? Hold on. Fredericksburg. Is there a Fredericksburg on Highway 87? Where does 87 go? It goes over here. Smiley. Okay, so we can just go north from here. But it says southwest. I don't even know. But man, I was getting some serious Texas vibes. These tell me like a city, plumbing and supply storage. Can you not blur that out, please? Neffendorf. It's like for fucking Neffendorf. 87 doesn't continue on from there, does it? No. Okay, so 87 Smiley, Westhoff, San Antonio. Where does 87 go after that? Does it go north? It doesn't go anywhere because there is Sutherland, Stockdale, Nixon, Pandora. I know it's somewhere on this highway, but I don't know where. Gas prices. Say Charlie's. Charlie's Golf and Grill. Golf and Grill. I'm thinking that Texas does have front license plates. If there was. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. We're going right there. 150 new. What? Oh, there is an 87 up here. Fredericksburg. Yeah, I saw some of Fredericksburg. Okay. Next round. Oh boy. We are not in America. There is an Opel, or that's a bleh, Skoda? Is that Skoda? Oh, it's a Ford Ka! Huh! And there's a Mitsubishi. What? I think it's a Mitsubishi thing. I don't know. I don't know what that is. But we are. I don't know. I think it's Portuguese. I think we're in Brazil. I think. Also, here's a Volkswagen. Is that a Lupo? Or a Polo? I think that's a Polo. I don't know. I keep getting distracted by cars. There's like a lot of what do they call this? Lada? UAV? UAV? What? I don't know. I think we're there's an old Chevy truck going up that way. La Casa Queso. Wait. I don't know. That's just a building. There's motorcycles or no? Not mo well. I guess they look like mopeds, kind of. There's a Lincoln. There's a Citroen, actually. What is this? So this is Jardine or something. Jardin. I'm assuming somewhere. No, I don't want to put that there. Let's look around a little bit, because. It's somewhere down here, I'm assuming. And maybe in Brazil, São Paulo. But I have no clue where it would be. Okay, let's try Bolivia. Let's see if I can find any more clues real quick, because they're. Hey, Chrysler minivan. What does that say? Doesn't tell me anything. Wait. I don't know what any of this means. There was a Renault and a Volkswagen. And another something. And that, whatever. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, what is that? What? Yeah, like. Is that an Opel? It might be an Opel. Like an old Opel. Also, I'm like all up in some, like. Hey, old Ford truck with a camper on it. That's awesome. Oh, I don't know. I'm just gonna go with. I think. I think we're in. Make us. Damn it. It was in Argentina. Anyways, huh. So that went decently. Now it gives me an overview of where exactly I was and how close I got, which I wasn't bad in the U.S. That one was pretty bad. That one was fairly bad. And then the freaking Russia one where I was like right there if I would have went a little bit south. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. If you'd like to see more of this or would like to see like the co-op slash whatever, leave in the comments and we shall surely do that. So thank you guys for watching and I'm out of here. See ya!